It's more than password. It's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Patty Duke Astin and Bill Cullen. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hello. How are you? Good to have you with us.
Good to have you.
Hi, Alan. Say, we got another audience, haven't we?
Oh, yes, we have.
Boy, I hope everybody at home is having as much fun as this studio audience. Boy. I trust you're having a good time or you wouldn't be with us. And if you are with us, I'm glad you're here because this is one of the best weeks we ever had. You all are really playing.
Oh, thanks.
We have an interesting situation right here. We have a current champion and we have a returning champion because we had a little dichotomy yesterday, shall we say?
Oh, good.
Well, that's not what it was, but it was a little trouble. Anyway, we brought him back. We're going to compete now with Jessica and Judy. Come on in. Judy, in the normal course of things, Judy is our current champion. She played alphabetics last.
Jessica,
I beg your pardon. Jessica is our current champion. Jessica has $1,300. And she played against this lady over here, Judy Warren, who has $12,100. We had a little dog sled dog competition yesterday. So we have Judy back. They're competing again. They are friends, right? You all are friends.
From the studio.
From the studio.
Yeah.
From the studio, yeah. You met each other here as you were waiting to be competing. All right.
I wore her blazer while I was freezing out there waiting to come on.
Yeah. Well, let's just review now. You are, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm currently employed as a wife and a mommy.
Wife and a mommy, and a big job it is, isn't
it,
Patty?
Yes, it is.
It certainly
you
is. And Judy?
I'm currently employed studying for the bar exam.
Oh. All right, and now you're employed playing Password Plus, because here we go. Brand new game. First clue in the first puzzle, you've got it, and Bill has the option. What are you going to do, Bill?
Pass.
Okay, Patty.
I was afraid of that. What's
Harlem?
Second clue, Bill.
Persons.
Blacks.
Oh,
she's going along the route.
Mm-hmm. What? She said what's. All right.
It's
this.
Fourth clue, last clue.
Possessor.
His.
No, I must put it up without anybody guessing. Yeah. Whose?
Whose? Oh, very difficult.
Very difficult. Try that one at home. All right. Bill has the option again. Here's the second one. Second clue of the puzzle. Pass the play, Bill.
I will play.
Okay.
Bovine.
Cow.
Uh-huh. That's right. All right, Judy. Now you have two clues up there. First time to guess. Whose cow?
Old MacDonald.
Old MacDonald. No. Had a cow. I remember that. All right, here we go. Patty has the option. You've got the third clue in the puzzle.
I'll play.
Okay.
Began.
Started.
Yes.
Yes. Jessica. Three clues. Whose cow started?
Oh, God.
You know?
Yes.
You know, and you know. All right. Here we go. Bill has the option. Fourth clue in the puzzle. Pass the play.
Play.
Go.
Illinois.
Chicago.
Mm. All right. Judy. Who started Chicago? What
Mrs.
is the
Mrs. O'Leary.
What?
Mrs. O'Leary.
Is it Mrs. O'Leary? Mm-hmm. It is. All right.
You know, I thought it was old MacDonald's cow who started the fire.
It was Mrs. O'Leary's cow.
I didn't know that.
You just learned it here. All right, you've got $100. That means you're ahead right now, but I have another $100. It takes three to win, as you know, Jessica. Let's play a commercial, and then we'll be right back for the game. Don't go away. All right, here we go. $100 puzzle. Jessica and Judy are giving the clues this time. Jessica has the option. There's the first clue in this puzzle. What are you going to do, Jessica?
Play.
Go.
Soaring.
Flying.
That's it. Patty, first clue in the puzzle. It's flying. What do you think the answer is?
Sally Field.
Is it Sally Field? A lovely lady, I gotta tell you.
She's a great lady. Actress. And just won the can.
Yes,
okay. Judy had. No, I better explain that.
That was a heck of a raffle. That's all I gotta say.
The award for best actress at the Cannes Festival. Oh, can is another thing. But you know about me. All right, here we go.
Where do I go to take a chance on the next one?
Sally won the can. I'm sorry.
Judy, get me out of this. You gotta pass the play.
I'm gonna play.
Go.
Okay.
Nappy. Nappy.
Nappy. Uh-huh. Nappy.
Doze.
Mm. Jessica.
Pampers. Diapers.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. All right. I don't need it. I didn't know that.
Flying diapers?
Flying diapers. Flying diaper. One diaper.
Flying diaper.
Now, that has nothing to do with Sally Field.
A kite?
Is it a kite?
No. Well, it's sort of shaped like
a diaper. Is it an angry baby?
Judy thinks she knows, everybody. Oh. Judy has the option. There's a third clue in the puzzle.
What are you going to do?
Play.
Okay.
Infant.
Baby.
All right.
Flying diaper, baby. Flying diaper and baby, Bill.
I have to do it?
Yes, you have to guess. Flying diaper, baby.
Stewardess. I don't know, and I'm sorry, stewardess. No.
Is it a stewardess?
I don't know what it is.
You have a weird mind.
I'm going back and take another one of those chances on that.
Oh, here you go. Jessica has the option.
Pass or play.
I'll pass.
Okay, Judy.
Sending.
Transmitting.
Jessica.
Arrives.
Mailing.
Third, last clue, Judy.
Baby.
Delivering.
Yes. Ah.
Alex. So I was waiting for special. Oh, but you got it. All right, now you've got four clues. Flying diaper, baby delivery. What do you think it is?
Out of what I heard my whole life about the little black bag, it's a storch. Stork.
Is it a stork? Is it a stork?
It's gotta be a stork.
It is a stork. That's true. Yeah.
It was a little black bag. Storch.
You know about storks.
Yeah, no.
What's black,
you believe that?
Doctor brings babies in a little black bag.
Oh, no, the stork brings them in a flying diaper. All right, here we go. This is a $200 puzzle. You could tie it, you could win it. Patty has the option. There's the first clue in the $200 puzzle.
I'll play.
Go.
Halt. Stop.
Yes. That's it.
Very
yes,
good. Good clue, Patty.
First clue in the puzzle, $200. Tie the game. Is stop.
Signs.
Is it a sign?
No.
Bill has the option. Second clue.
What are you gonna do?
I'll play.
Go.
Melody.
Song.
That's it. All right. Judy, for the game. This is for the game. Stop and song. Two clues.
I haven't got the foggiest.
Sorry. Not the foggiest. Okay. Here we go.
Third clue in the puzzle. And Patty has the option.
Gonna pass or play, Patty?
Play.
Go.
Seek.
Search.
Yes.
Yeah, very good. Very good.
Now, you can tie up the game, Jessica. Stop.
Search.
Song. Search.
Oh, good grief.
That's a hardy.
Hardy, that's kind of cute. I didn't mean that. It's a difficult one, right?
Okay, do you know? Does anybody know?
Judy
thinks she knows. Bill has the option. There you go.
Pass or play, Bill?
Play.
Okay.
Play.
Go ahead.
Oh, all right.
Play.
Sitter.
Watcher.
Second clue, Patty.
Rump. Behind?
Third and last clue for you, Bill.
Chair.
Seat.
Yes. All right, Judy. If you think you know, you can win the game. Stop. Song. Search. Seat. For the game, Judy.
I thought it was light. I'll try it.
What?
Light.
Is it a light? No. So we're going down to five. Mm-hmm. And this is it.
Patty has the option.
Pass or play, Patty?
I'll play.
Go.
Password.
Game.
Yes.
All right, Jessica, you can tie up the game with all five of the clues. You have stop, song, search, seat, game.
Well, I'm really glad Patty knows it because I don't.
Oh. You don't know? All right, Patty, do you know?
Musical chairs.
Yeah. Is it musical chairs?
Yeah.
Get it! Two champions, Jessica and Judy. $200 puzzle. Whoever gets this puzzle goes to alphabetics. Judy has the option. Pass or play, Judy?
Play.
Go.
Females.
Women.
Second clue, Jessica.
Little.
Pardon?
Little.
Girls.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, Patty, you had it right. You played it very well. First clue in the puzzle for the game is girls.
Girls. Can-can.
Is it the can-can?
We're stuck in a rut there, aren't
we? You took a chance, Jack.
We're back to can-can. All right, here we go. Judy has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Greatest.
Best.
Yes. Bill, you win the game for Judy. You got two clues up there. Girls, best.
Diamond?
Is it a diamond? It is! You won the game! Best friend, glitter, and rock. Wow! Best friend is a diamond. Jessica. Jessica, she did it to you, but you did it first. You have $1,500 and a gift, and we thank you very much.
Thank you.
Golly, and you're one. You're going back over to alphabetics. You'll play Judy's fourth alphabetics, right? Right after this commercial. Don't go away.
That's right. You're sure.
This is your fourth time here. So far, you have won $12,500. You got the $5,000 the first two times. The last time, you didn't quite make it.
That's right.
But you know how to do it. Goodness knows. Now, we've got 10 passwords up there. They begin this time with the letter D. And they go alphabetically all the way through to the letter M. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds, and you've got $5,000 again. We'd love to give it to you. And remember, the first word starts with D. Bill, there's the first word. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Got your clue?
Got it.
Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
Hard.
Difficult.
E.
Vote.
Elect.
F.
Solid.
Full.
Company.
Company. Clue.
Corporation.
Fabrique.
Solid.
Go on.
Okay.
G.
Error.
Goof.
H.
Holiday.
Halloween.
I.
Thought.
Impulse.
Inspiration.
Instinct.
Light. Thought.
Imagine.
Inspiration.
Idea.
J.
Envious.
Jealous.
K.
Corn.
Corn?
Corn.
Knack.
Peace.
Colonel.
L.
Dancers.
Ladies.
Costume.
Leotard.
M.
Indian. Shoe.
Moccasin.
F.
Solid.
Full.
Very difficult. I'm sorry.
Solid.
I couldn't think what a solid company was.
Firm.
A firm.
Firm is also a company.
I'm going to work for a law firm.
law firm.
Yes.
That's right. You're going to go to work for the law firm with $13,400.
Very good.
You won nine there. 13-4 isn't bad.
It isn't.
And you get to play again.
Oh, boy.
Yep.
And good luck to your opponent. Here we go. Commercial. We'll be right back to see if she does it again.
I guess I switched the company too soon.
All right. Okay. Let's meet Judy's next opponent, Lee Haggerty. Come in,
Lee. How are you?
Good to see you.
Sit down.
All right, Lee. You've been watching this lady play, haven't you?
I certainly have. She's a fantastic player.
All right. Now, tell us about yourself.
Okay. I live in Marina Del Rey. I'm married. I have two daughters. I'm a talent search consultant for the Educational Information Services for the California State Colleges and Universities.
Very good.
It's a lot to say, but that's
it. You said it very well.
Thank you.
All right. Now, you ready to go? Let's see what happens here. Brand new puzzle, first clue. Bill has the option. What are you going to do?
Pass.
Okay, Patty.
Nixon.
Rat.
That's what happens when you have a live show. No editing on this one. All right, Bill, second clue.
Scandal.
Watergate.
Yes.
I couldn't think of scandal to
scandal,
save my life.
I don't know. All right, Lee, you have a chance at the puzzle. First clue is Watergate. What do you think?
Conspiracy.
Is it a conspiracy? No? All right. Second clue in the puzzle. You got it. Patty has the option again. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Guilty.
Convicted.
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Oh, the legal
mind.
Did you see the legal mind?
That's my lawyer.
All right, Judy, now you have two clues. Watergate and convicted.
John Dean.
Is it John Dean? No. All right.
There's so many to choose.
Here we go. Bill has the option. This one isn't easy. Second clue, option, Bill.
I will play.
Okay.
Lawyer.
Archibald.
No. Second clue.
Lawyer.
Attorney.
Yes.
Attorney. All right, Judy. This isn't much help either. Watergate, convicted, attorney.
Bill Haldeman.
Is it Bill?
Bob Haldeman, excuse me.
Is it Haldeman? All right. Okay. I don't know Bill Haldeman, but he was probably a good guy. All right, here we go. Bill has the option. What are you going to do?
Play.
Okay.
Brigadier.
General.
All right, now you got four clues.
Oh, man.
Watergate, convicted, attorney, general.
My guess would be John Mitchell.
Is it John Mitchell?
You got it.
It is.
You got $100. The last clue was Nixon.
All right. Now, I'm not even sure Haldeman was an attorney. I think he's one of the few.
Either.
No, I don't think he was. I think he's one of the few who wasn't.
His
All right.
daughter is.
What?
His daughter is.
His daughter and
She went to UCLA Law School.
Oh, I see. All right. Now we've got that little thing cleared up. Let's start a new puzzle. Here's the first clue in the puzzle. Judy has the option. Pass or play, Judy?
Pass.
Lee?
Under...
water.
Second clue, Judy.
Panties.
Lingerie.
Third clue, last for you, Helly.
Briefs.
Shorts.
Last clue, Judy.
Attires.
No, the word has to go up, and I don't see how you're going to ever get it. It's wares. Wares.
Well, that did go through my mind.
You did? Where? Under wares. Put it up. Nobody guesses.
Under in and out.
Okay, here we go. Judy has the option. Second clue in the puzzle. There. Pass or play, Judy?
Play.
Go. Oops.
Ancient.
Old.
All right. Patty.
Two clues. Wares. Old.
Army shoes.
Oh, dear. Carol Burnett. You know, the way the
Is it Carol
lady
Burnett?
She does.
No.
I didn't
All
think
All right.
So.
Okay, Lee has the option. Pass or play?
I would pass on this.
Okay, Judy.
Brand.
Again, please.
Brand.
New.
Yes. New. All right, Patty. Three clues. Where's old, new?
Bride.
Is it a bride?
Ah!
Yes! Very good. Very good. I thought it was going to be Irish.
New, borrowed, and blue.
Very good. You tied up the game. Good, now, good. Now, you know what? The next puzzle is going to be a $200 puzzle. Whoever wins it goes on to play alphabetics. I love it when it's like this because I get to build up the suspense thusly. Suspense build up, commercial, we'll find out what happens. Don't go away.
You know,
You know, it's a good game.
Oh, it is.
And you all play it very, very well.
Oh,
we'll find out whether Lee or Judy go to Alphabetics first thing tomorrow. So we trust you'll be with us. The password today came from Mrs. Vern B. Elkire, our friend, who says the password is anger. Did you ever notice that anger is only one letter short of danger? Think about it. See you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive the White Rogers Automatic Comfort Set Thermostat. Saves 9 to 18% on heating and cooling bills by automatically lowering home temperatures at night from White Rogers. And Sherwin-Williams Chem House Paint. Great coverage, great protection, great colors. Long-lasting Chem House Paint. And Lip Quencher by Chapstick. The lipstick drenched with moisturizer so your lips feel as good as they look. And from Neolife Company of America, a year's supply of natural food supplements. Organic cleaners, natural skincare products, and dehydrated foods. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.